when you talk about hunger and thirst, you need to be quick. Working side by side with IRC, we're quicker, more effective, faster, more empathy, and that makes an entire difference in how relief is provided.
We're distributing the food to senior citizens, homeless, IRC clients, refugees. This site, it's staffed by refugees. We also actually delivering food to refugee clients who cannot come out to the center because they have no transportation or they just don't feel safe.
Ce qui me donne espoir, c'est revoir New York reprendre la vie qu'on menait avant, que chacun prenne courage. Je suis sûr que ça va aller.
Food is this one huge unifier, kind of cuts across boundaries and cuts across cultures. Underneath all of this, we are all kind of the same and we want to help each other out.
IRC and Bowl Central Kitchen, I hope this is the beginning of a beautiful relationship in the years to come, where a plate of food is just the beginning of a better tomorrow.